Brenda, you are an angel.
Excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Walkers aren't getting through that thing. Some kind of lotion. I could use a shave. Gauze pads. So much morphine for. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
We need to get the kids and everyone out of here. We need to go now.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? to continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Somebody do something!
Lee? Lee?
I'll kill you!
Did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the
walker! Dad, please!
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Please settle down!
I'll rip your goddamn heads off and make you swallow them!
Could there be a hole behind these pallets? No such luck.
Come on! Try yourself!
They got Katya and Duck, Lee! Those fuckers have my family!
I know! We're gonna get out of here and find them!
There's more of us on the way!
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
God damn it!
They're not gonna open the door!
You think a fucking apocalypse gives you the right to chop? I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Oh, God.
Dad? No. Dad, come on! Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
It has to happen. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on.
Lee!
Is he breathing at all?
No. No, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn! You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch! You're fucking worthless, Lee.
Five!
No!
Kenny!
What the fuck?
I'm so sorry. It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man.
I'm sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Are you okay?
Is it over?
Not yet. We still have to find a way out of here.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
You talk a big game, but could you do the hard thing if it was Katja or Dust?
It's never gonna come to that. Not if I have anything to do with it.
For all we know, the St. Johns might have...
No! They need Katja, remember? Well, she's the whole reason they brought us here. And no doubt they're using Duck as a bargaining chip.
I hope you're right.
I know I'm right. I just gotta get to him, that's all.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
I'm sorry, Lily. I truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you. He was a good father.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
I'm sorry, Lily.
Please. I need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Idea which pocket he keeps his change in? Here we go. 2 quarters. And a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here. Well, there's our way out, Lee. Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
That's right.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Slaughterhouse.
Jesus, this is where they butcher people. I think I'm gonna be sick. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Outside the barn.
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
Quit sitting out in the rain like a damn deer.
What's he doing out there?
Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. It's one to keep and kill.
I'll keep an eye on him. Be ready to act when I say.
See what he's doing now.
Not to kill. Enough meat on the trail.
Tell me what's going on.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is my favorite part, too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
What's going on? Hey, keep your eye on him.
Sick fucker thinks this is a game.
See where he is now.
Ah!
See? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
That's why you killed that woman in the woods. She was about to spill everything.
You weren't ready to hear yet, Lee. Had to stop her. You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes. Fucking coward.
No! God, no!
Katja!
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe. Too long.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit! How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Want to do this?
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it.
Think about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Stay back. Don't do anything.
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
I'll do it!
Please.
I don't want to kill you, Lee!
Please don't make this any worse.
Just stop!
Thank you. Andy! Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
You brought this on yourself.
No, you did this! All we wanted was a little gas to keep ourselves safe. Away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee! Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee!
This place is done. It's time to move on. Screw it. Not like you ever listen to a damned word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy! I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!